What is up, everyone? This is FlipNote3D Gamer here with part 3 of Sonic Mania. Here we're now in Studiopolis, a brand new zone created for Sonic Mania. Ow. Now I gotta say, aesthetics wise, I love this level. You know, I really do like the movie setting, and, you know, seeing Sonic in this sort of setting, you know, especially with all the callbacks, it's just awesome. Ow. Okay, well, I'm doing terribly. Ow, wow, I am really not doing a good job. No, but because of that, I'm gonna go after this guy. Okay, wow! Alright, sorry guys, not used to this. Stream. I usually play it on handheld mode. Alright, I'm gonna wait until this guy spins. And then we're gonna... Alright, there we go. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. Okay, wow, this is not good. Okay, waiting until this guy spins around. Okay, wow. Okay, so sorry about that, guys, for my horrible playing skills. Ow. Oh yeah, you see those Eggman monitors? Do not touch them. I really am telling you guys, do not touch them. Hold up. Alright, there we go. Alright. Sorry for the background noise, guys. Alright, hold up. Hold on, I'm gonna pause it real quick, guys. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Whoa. Oh man. Alright, I'm gonna have to use tail for this. There we go. I love this part. Yeah, popcorn is one of my favorite foods. So seeing that was just kind of awesome to see. And actually it's a callback to Canceled Sonic thing. Oh great. Awesome, we got the electric shield. And now we got the flame shield. Now the vans actually have the name Hornet, which is actually based around the Sega racing game. I forgot its name. Detroit USA, I think? I'm not sure. Alright. Next special stage. Okay, cool. Okay, yeah. There we go. Oh! Oh man! Controls are locking up again. Now, the reason why the controls have been locking up for my system lately is because of the television that I'm using. So you do not need to worry for that to be an issue if you ever play this, if you ever want to play games on dark mode. Ah! That's not good. I'm running out of time. Hello? Yeah. Oh yeah, speed up and hurry up. Oh jeez. Where is it? Where is it? Wait, I'm going as fast as I possibly can. Oh, jeez! Uh-oh, that's not good. Ah! Yeah, usually I wouldn't have much of a hard time on that stage. Oh look, there's another one. Alright, let's try to do it better. Yeah, sorry for the background noise, but Gramps just came in the house. And there goes my ring. Alright, come on. There we go. Oh man! It really wasn't my fault, guys. The lock control. Oh, man. So if anybody's noticing, am I gonna go after all the Chaos Emeralds? No. Cause I already have another save file that has me supersonic, so I'll switch over to that one. When it all comes to it. I just wanna do this just to showcase the special stages. Alright, now I gotta get you over. There it is. Alright, face into the pattern. Okay. Alright, so key to do this, you gotta attack the red one first. I mean not the red one. I'm sorry, the blue one. The blue missile. Then, yeah, when he fires it, and then you know what's coming up. So jump over this, and roll. She panics, fills out, and one of them gets hit. Okay. Jump! Spin dash! And then, oh, do the rest! Alright. There we go. We got through Act 1. Alright then. Now on to Act 2. Egg TV. So from the look of it, we're now inside of the studio. Okay. Alright. Let's do the lotto. 7, 6, Eggman, times 2. Alright, that's good. Okay, I see what we're supposed to do. Alright, let's gain enough speed. There we go. Yep, I missed that shield. Yeah, the sense of speed in this stage in particular is probably one of my favorites. Jeez Louise! Man, thank goodness I'm not. Oh wait, I am at this place. Never mind. Chili. Ow! Ring! Good job, Tail. Thunder. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, wow. Okay, I gotta take... Uh-oh. Tail, come on! Ready? Alright. Oh! My ring! Oh yeah, I'm gonna die. Come on! Nails, come on, man! There we go, we got him. It's probably my favorite stage transition. Hold up, I'll show you what I mean. Breaking news, flying battery returns. Alright guys, I guess I'll see you on the next part of Sonic Mania.